Today's project, on a beautiful, sunny February 20th day, is to find all the weird little snow formations that form on a sunny day. This is great. It's warm. The air is warm. But there's still snow. So, we're going to take a tour of some of the oddball snow formations that happen. Snow bunnies like to huddle base of trees, posts, the glass stand. Here's the mother load of dirty snow here in Northampton. Over on Kingdom Street. This is where the river dumps all the downtown snow. You can see where the tires are running on the dumps. Here's some more natural sculptures over on King Street. A couple of funny formations. It's like they think that they're glaciers. Here's another typical kind of formation here in town. The snow was all piled up. Downtown was like buried. And here it is still hanging out. Nobody's going to shovel this. It'll just melt. It's already melting. It's going down the street. Well, it's really the end of the season for this guy, unless March has a few surprises. Here's an exact map of what one of those snowplows can do. It's dark and kind of shadowy over here, so this is going to last a little bit longer than normal. This is another typical end of winter formation. These are probably stacked up pretty high to begin with. This is another end of the season casualty from the ice sculpting done a couple weeks ago. This used to be a dragon. He's holding up pretty well for a couple weeks of kind of warm weather. Here's some more typical dirty snow right in the gutter. It's kind of mushy. Some trucks are just they're trying to get it, but it is. It's going away. It's not ice anymore. It's mush. There's a typical scene here in Northampton as winter comes to an end. Looks like some of these have been here for a while. There's another story of winter, the buried car that comes out in spring. Been under snow all winter. There it is. I wish it had just disappeared. As we have seen, dying snowbanks in spring like to lurk in the shadows where they melt away. Here's a funny scene. This is fairly contradictory. We've got an old air conditioner being eaten by a snowbank. They kind of like each other. You know, these snow bunnies, they like the protection of these plants. They shade them, keep them, you know, out of the sun. Then you get these big masses where they've been, you know, shoveled. And again, you know, you can see where the shadows are. This is evening. But look how perfectly this likes being protected by this. Same over there. These guys will hang around till the bitter end. Here's how it's done. Pile it up, and this will be here until, oh God, April. Nice big pile, icy in the middle. Here's one of those last days of snow lingering around formations. See how this telephone pole keeps this snow from melting, keeps the sun off of it. And it lasts a little bit longer.